tell me. Options. Love me. Right. Nope. Next. Oh, that'll take too long. Next. That's it! That's it, Goddard. We'll run away. That'll show 'em. Goddard? Options.
Apologize. Your parents love you.
Next.
Create a time capsule. Escape to the future.
That'll take too long. Next.
Build Goddard a female poodle.
Goddard, this is serious.
Sneak out.
That's it. Barbaric problems call for barbaric solutions. Phone, please. Hello, Carl? It's me. You get permission? Me neither. It turns out, parents don't understand psychology. Tell Sheen to meet us at Retroland in 1 hour. We're sneaking out. Goddard! Options. Take tap dancing lessons. Jimmy Neutron doesn't dance, Goddard. Go back in time and tell Cindy you'll lose the contest. Goddard, whose side are you on? Build a better salesman. Yeah. If I can't be a better salesman, I'll create a better salesman. Now make with the options. Convince town that electricity's overrated? No. Change name and flee country? Possibly. Break up Edison and Miss Fowl? That's it! If I can break them up, Edison won't have any reason to stay here.
Who can change a diaper?
I don't know any nurses. Oh, no way. I love and respect Mom far too much to let her know I disobeyed her. Uh-uh, no way. I will never, ever ask Cindy for a favor.
Clean my poopy.
Okay, let's go ask Cindy for a favor, shall we? Goddard, options. Accept your father's limitations. Nah, too mature. Pretend you're sick. I'm no quitter. Cheat? Cheating would be dishonest. But I'm far too blinded by my desire to destroy Cindy to care. To the lab! Goddard, options. Abolish Father's Day as a national holiday? No, I'd have to go to Washington. Get adopted by professional entertainer. That's too sitcom-y. Go to the moon? It's no use. I just have to tell them that song's the dorkiest thing of all time. Goddard, options. Hire temporary help to do chores at $15.75 an hour. Too expensive. Use boyish charm to outwit parental unit. I don't have time. Clone thyself. Yes! We'll have to do it mega fast!